Hi, everybody, from Me Gusta Los Deportes and the Atlanta Radio, Radio La Mejor. We have the opportunity to have for me the Rookie of the Year. It's going to be this guy right here. I'm picking up to be the Rookie of the Year, Imanaya. How you doing?
まだまだ1ヶ月ちょっと経ってないんで、ちょっとまあ気が早いと思いますけども、まあ、そうやって期待してもらえることは嬉しいので、気がなく頑張ります。
It's only been a month, so that might be a little too soon, but I do appreciate confidence in me, but I want to keep going and have no injuries. Keep doing well.
Before you came here last year, you leaked the Japan League in strikeout. Here, you're doing something very special. Yesterday, I went to the restroom in the fourth inning. I do the radio, the Spanish radio, and I find Tom Glavine. And Tom Glavine, I asked him, I said, Tom, this guy is special. He said, I never see anybody, Tom Glavine, throw like you, 91, 92. But you blow everybody, and everybody's late on the swing. How special is that? What you have, you know, they show everybody, you know, the kind of ability you have.
まあ、日本で去年は三振でリーグ1位だったりしますけど、こっちから来ても三振も多いですし、で昨日その4回に、トヨタのところにグラビンさんと会話で、マナナさんも、あと後ろ特別だった。まあ、トムグラビンさんも似たように91、92、93投げてて、今マナナさんが似てるんですけど、今マナナさんの場合はストレート投げてるとバッターみんな遅れてる。でもすごい特別なピッチャーだって言ってるんですけど、まあ、自分はそれに関して感想あります。
やはり僕は100マイルを投げられるわけでもないですし、とんでもない変化球を投げられるわけでもないので、まあその91マイルでどうやってバッターを抑えるかって考えると、やっぱりこう、自分のフォームで相手を惑わすしかないので、まあ、そこを自分としては武器としてやってます。
So if I'm being honest, I don't have a 100 mile an hour fastball and I don't have a crazy breaking ball, but I do have a good pitching form and I think that's my biggest weapon, so I want to keep doing that.
Good. You got picked to pitch the last game on the baseball classic in front of Yamamoto, in front of, you know, Shohei Ohtani. How special it was that for you to pitch the last game to win a gold medal?
WBC の決勝で、山本由伸さん、大谷さんとかもいた中で、今永さんが選ばれて、やっぱり金メダルを取りに行ってすごい大事な試合で、登板っていうのがあったんですけど、自分はそれを特別にとかそういう感じの感想があります。
まあもちろん決勝も、もちろん最後の大事な試合でしたけど、まあ、僕らの中では準決勝もやはり大事な試合で、まあ、そこを勝って決勝に進んだわけなんで、まあ、決勝に進んだからには、先発として、しっかりと試合を作らなければいけないなという緊張感はありました。
So with the finals, obviously it's very important. However, in order to get to the finals, you have to go through the semis, and the semifinals is equally as important. So the fact that we got to the finals and, you know, I was picked to be the starter, you know, I just wanted to make sure, you know, I kept the game close and pitched well.
Yeah. The last question, I talked to the manager. He played with me in Arizona. We played together. And he told me the biggest acquisition this team have was to bring you up, and you bring changing everybody in the clubhouse, the pitching staff or stuff like that. They watch you a lot, so they are learning from you. How you feel about that?
まあ、このチームには、スティール選手だったり、ヘンドリックス選手だったり、本当に素晴らしい選手たくさんいるんで、まあ、彼らのように僕もチームを引っ張る投手になりたいですし、今はみんなについていくのに必死ですけど、これからは 自分も一緒に先頭になって引っ張れるように頑張ります。
So on this team, we have these great pitchers like Steele, Kyle Hendricks, and I want to be like them in the future. I feel like right now I'm just trying to catch up to everybody, but in the future I want to be a guy who can represent the team.
Thank you very much. Arigato.
Thank you very much.